Hello, my name is Spartak. I'm lecturer of Radio Engineering Department at Lviv Polytechnic University. Recently we have finished a course named Microcontrollers in Radio Electronic Devices. In that course we used the learning board NUC-140 manufactured by Newton Company. This board contains a microcontroller, seven segment indicators, LCD display, keyboards and extension header. Also this board contains a new link programmer. So to use this board is enough to connect a USB cable to PC computer and start development. No additional programmers needed. A simple project was developed by my students. The task for this project was to develop the capacitance meter based on the learning board NUC-140 manufactured by Newton. The principle of this project is to measure this unknown capacitor. Just two external components are needed. This is the reference resistor, 100 kilo ohm, and unknown CX capacitor. To measure this capacitor, it is charged by a current to some reference voltage, and the time of measurement is measured using internal timer, and the timer ticks are converted to the capacitance and displayed on the seven segment indicators. So our general impression based on this learning board is very good. The case scenes which cause this expression are the so wide external peripherals on this board, available a lot of functions in drivers for this microcontroller, and support of so widely used environment. Development environment like CAL and IR. So thank you for Gamma Company in Ukraine and also for Newton Company to providing these learning boards for our practical courses. Thank you.